Fernando González had a massive forehand. The quality of his topspin, the aggressiveness he was showing every time he was hitting one, and his capacity to accelerate and hit bombs flatter with incredible power. Definitely, his forehand was a weapon of mass destruction. He was number 5 in the world and runner-up at the Australian Open, even though he's not that famous. González's place in my personal rankings of the best forehands in history will surprise you. Read it in the caption.